because this score is really something incredibly dear, incredibly enriching, and for your heart and for your soul and for your intellectual curiosity. I think Brahms looked for the content and depth in expression, and it's a very honest composition.